हरि ओम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन, दैट मीन्स आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द सेम टॉपिक, दैट इज फूड एंड हेल्थ। इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू दैट, व्हाट आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड, डू यू रिमेंबर दैट क्लास? यस, टाइप्स ऑफ फूड एंड टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स आल्सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड इन द लास्ट क्लास। इन दिस क्लास I will explain the balanced diet. One time all of you see this image here. So this is the balanced diet chart. Okay. Now what do you mean by balanced diet? A diet containing right amount of nutrients as well as roughage and water is known as balanced diet. A diet containing the nutrients in adequate amount or right amount required, required for the healthy functioning of our body. Okay, for the healthy functioning of our body, so that is called balanced diet. See here, fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables gives us vitamins and minerals. These fruits and vegetables we have to take daily. And also these food containing fats. Okay, fats and sugar rich food. And here fish, meat, chicken and beans and nuts. These all are proteins. These gives proteins. And milk and dairy products, we have to take milk every day. I have told you in the last class also, we have to have it milk every day. Bread, rice, potato and other cereals, these are all contain the carbohydrates, and these all gives us the these all are very useful for us to become fit and to be healthy. Okay, so eat food from each of this group to maintain the balanced diet. So please children, you have to eat food from this group, all the groups, to become and to maintain balanced diet. Okay, next, while explaining the balanced diet, I have told you that deficiency diseases. Now let us see about that. Vitamin A, first one, vitamin A. This vitamin A found in carrot, milk, butter, dark green leafy vegetables, sweet potato, deep yellow fruits and vegetables. These are the sources of vitamin A. Okay, now what are the functions? See the functions. These carrot, milk, butter, etc. You can remember leafy vegetables. Okay, you can remember carrot, milk and leafy vegetables for vitamin A. You can remember these three. It's enough. Now, what are the functions of these vitamins? What are the functions of these? Protect eyes. It protect eyes. Okay. And also, it keep skin, teeth and bones healthy. If you take these all sources, means it will keep skin, teeth and bones healthy. Now if there is the deficiency of vitamin A in our body, if there is the deficiency of this vitamin A, what disease? Night blindness. What do you mean by night blindness? Night blindness means they cannot see properly in the dark. In the darkness and also in dim light also. in dim light also they cannot see. So if you take these leafy vegetables, that means carrot, these leafy vegetables means they can be cured. Okay, next one, deficiency of B1. Now B1 is found in milk, fish, meat and cereals. Now what are the functions, proper functioning of nerves and heart? Okay, now what is a deficiency disease? Yes, beriberi, that is a nerve disorder. Beriberi is the nerve disorder. Next one is C, vitamin C. Orange and other citrus fruit, cabbage, tomato, green leafy vegetables. Vitamin C, citrus. Remember, you can remember this. Here vitamin B1, what is the deficiency disease? Beriberi. B1, beriberi. C means it is found in citrus fruit. Okay. Now, what are the functions? It protects many body tissues. It protects the body tissues. Right? Now, what is the deficiency disease? Scurvy. Yes, scurvy. Scurvy means bleeding gums, swelling of joints, wounds don't heal. If we have any cut in our skin, means it will not heal because of the scurvy. If you get scurvy, means these are the deficiency disease of vitamin C. Now coming to vitamin D. Vitamin D is found in milk, fish, egg, butter. Vitamin D is found where it is found? Milk, fish, egg and butter. Right. Now what are the functions? We will see the functions. For good bones and teeth, this is useful for good bones and teeth. Okay. Next, what are the deficiency disease? Yes, rickets. Rickets is the deficiency disease. Rickets means soft bones that bend. That in children, brittle bones in adults. Okay. In children, they have very soft bones, no? So this is the deficiency diseases of these vitamins A, B, C and D. Next, mineral deficiency. Now see minerals. What are the minerals? Iron, calcium, phosphorus, iodine. These are the four minerals. Okay, these are the four minerals. First we will see iron. Iron is found in meat, spinach, apple and raisins. This is found in this. Now what are the functions? This iron make the red blood cells. Okay, if we eat apple, spinach means we'll get blood. Okay, next, what is the deficiency disease? Anemia is the deficiency disease. Disease of blood, body is pale and get tired easily. Anemia means what is anemia? Disease of blood, and we'll get tired. If we do very small work also, we'll get tired. So that is the symptoms of anemia. Next, calcium. Coming to the calcium. Calcium is found in, yes, milk and milk products. What are the milk products? Yes, ghee, butter, okay, etc. These are all milk products, and also in green leafy vegetables. This calcium is found in green leafy vegetables. What are the functions? It helps to strengthen bones and teeth. Strengthen our bones and teeth. Calcium helps to strengthen our bones and teeth. And deficiency disease. Soft and weak bones and bad teeth. Right? If we don't drink milk, if we don't eat green leafy vegetables, our bones will be soft and weak. It will become very weak. And also our teeth also become bad. Okay? Next, phosphorus. Coming to the phosphorus. Is found in same. Calcium and phosphorus are both are equal. Okay, same only, same deficiency disease and same functions only. It is found in meat, bread and milk. Okay, now coming to the iodine. Iodine is found in fish iodized salt. Salt, you all know that. Okay, and also it is found in fish. What are the functions? It controls growth and speeds chemical reaction. It controls our growth and also it speeds the chemical reaction. Okay, now what is the deficiency disease? Yeah, goiter. Goiter means swelling in our neck region. Swelling in our neck region. In our neck, there will be some swelling. Okay. Next, other non-communicable diseases. Other non-communicable diseases. What are the other non-communicable diseases? Some are caused by bad habits like smoking and drinking. And also by air pollution. Air pollution causes these non-communicable diseases. Due to the pollution, we'll get cough and we will sneeze. And these are all non-communicable diseases. So, I hope you understand this topic. Hari Om. Thank you.